everyone, along with Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are in Vancouver on the Pacific Ocean, where the recent history of this franchise has been strong. But there's pretty good back history on them, too.
Well, there is, Doc. A lot of great players have come and played for the Vancouver Canucks, and one of them is now running the Vancouver Canucks, that being Trevor Linden. But you think about Linden, you think about Stan Smeal. I think about guys like Harold Schneps. And Ron DeLorme, guys that I used to try to stay well away from when I played against them. But a lot of great players have come through the Vancouver Canucks.
Henrik Sedin's the current captain of the Canucks. He has proven to be a great leader on and off the ice, which has become an expectation in a great hockey market like Vancouver.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Markstrom's in the goal crease tonight. He is always acrobatic. We can expect more of that tonight for the Canucks. Tuukka Rask in goal tonight. He left home at age 16, as so many kids did, to play senior hockey. Was drafted by the Toronto Maple Leafs, but made a name for himself in Boston, winning his first NHL game against Toronto. Terrific action lies ahead. Henrik Sedin's a good face-off man, ready for the Canucks. Bergeron's there for the Bruins. And we are underway. First period of action, and there'll be plenty of action between these two. Gets across, looks over his options. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
The league has wanted parity, and parity is what they got. I don't know that you can tell the difference between most teams on most nights. This is such a tightly contested league.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there.
The Canucks lug the puck in the defensive zone.
Sends to the point. Oh, and that is a hit to hurt. The first of many. He's all alone. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough. Enormous hit.
Charles Blais is so energetic early. He wants to get hit in, so his team...
Save! To the point it comes. Solid pad save. Let's it go. Got a piece of it with the glove. Snapping a pass to Horvath. Moving it to Daniel Sedin. Terrific determination by Patrice Bergeron. Just a good rub out there. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Puck is thrown to Chara. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Up the wing. Moving along. Breakaway. They score!
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Markstrom's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The Bruins control from the faceoff. In a rivalry game, you expect this kind of physical punishment. 32 seconds. Ripper! They score! And they've tied the game up!
Delzato's slap shot had some heat on it.
Enzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Just a little under 9 minutes to go in the first. We are at one goal apiece. Boston's won that neutral zone faceoff. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. The Bruins carrying on in the defensive zone. Pass cut. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Good body contact. From the outside, that is a shot that went way wide.
Oh, He was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
And now it's directed to Bolesky. It's an onside play. Strong defensive play. Vancouver's continuing to probe up the wing. Shoots. Score! Two straight goals.
Erickson's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Vancouver's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Vancouver possession goal. Established. Good reach there. Great job on a cut pass.
Hutton's got to be able to complete that pass. Certainly with his team ahead, that puck has to at least go forward.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Moved along and in. He throws it there. Solid glove save. Boston's got a face-off win. The Bruins with possession up the wing. Slides it to the point. That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Boston's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Good play blocked. Up to the point. Oh, broke it up. Looking to Daniel Sedin. They battle on up the wing. Let's it go. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
Markstrom stretched out as far as he could go. He just got a chunk of that shot.
The Bruins with a face-off win. Passing one off now to Pastrnak. Gains the zone. Shot! Oh, what a stop!
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Got that pass off the boards. Off a body. That shot came from nowhere. A shot! Score! And the game is even.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Edzo, he's in good position here, but the shooter's known to be a real accurate shooter. He doesn't have much room and he doesn't miss it.
Boston's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. Just under 5 minutes off the clock. So far, four goals equally divided.
Scored by number 63.
gets in, and he'll look over his options.
4 minutes, 57 seconds.
Swept on to Goodbranson. He's alone. Puck covered, whistle blown.
These rivalry games are so much fun to play. You don't like the opposition, you know they're never going to back off, and you make certain that you never do, too. They're generally the most physical games you'll play all year.
The Bruins win it. Nicely received at the point. Ripped along to McQuaid. Thrown to the slot. Stared him down and made the save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Good help for the centerman. Up the wing, skating with it now. Good place to shoot from. Great stick save. Pass attempt to McQuaid. The Bruins look to make a difference up the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Shoots one. Good save there. The battle for the puck, and he can't get free. Vancouver's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Turned a shot on net. Great glove save.
Markstrom's athleticism and net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Gets that one on across. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Gathered up again by Erickson. That one's deflected. Directing that one to Erickson. Shoots. Not through. Hard work for possession. Kicked out of the scrum. Trying to go to Nash. And he steps across the line. Shot on. Oh, stick save. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Couldn't slither by. It goes the other way. Loose puck. There was no getting through. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Pitching this one to Henrik Sedin. Tanev's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. He gains the zone. Takes that pass. Shoots. That shot came from just 6 inches.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Markstrom's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another odd man rush.
Let's go a wrist shot. Just missed the net.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 16 for the Bruins and 10 for the Canucks.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Run giveaway. Congratulations.
Marchand's shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we had to break.
Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight, only at our team store.
Third period underway, tie score. Wrist shot, deflected off the blocker. The Canucks wheel it up the wing. Using the point, he's got it.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Rath's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Face-off win here. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The Bruins with a clean win on the draw. Boston's lugging it up the wing. Can't take an offsides here. Everybody goes back. Moving it now up the wing. Two guys together with force. Big force.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
Into the end of attack. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
A little over 5 minutes have been played in this, the third period, and this game is tied at two. Boston's got it. Propelled to Krejci. Great save, point blank.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Good, quick stick. Wonderful block. On to Horvat. Gives it on a cross from the point. Marches on a cross. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pitching it to Berchi. The Canucks want to generate something up the wing. Good. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Full steam up the wing. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
That one is pointed to him. Laid on to Bolesky. Paddled aside. The Canucks wheel one ahead up the wing. Snapping a pass to Delzato. Slid to Erickson. Chip to Delzato. Cranks a shot. A whistle and a rest.
There's not much behind that. The goalie will make that stick save every day.
In the draw. Right to the point. Possession gained by Daniel Sedin. The Bruins leave their own end. Let's a shot fly. A lightning-like glove save. Won that draw. Propelled to Bergeron. Seeks the corner. Shoots. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Hutton's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Nicely into the zone. Approaching the final minute in this game. Passed one right between the circles. Got it at the point.
Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. On to Tanev. And at an angle to Berchi.
Right on through.
Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
He delivered that hit with intent, Doc. Solid, solid hit into the boards. You can actually hear it.
It's blocked. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Back in front. He covers and holds on.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Let's it fly. Two teams that played hard, star players that gave their very best, and we still don't know how it'll turn out. 60 minutes have been played, and we aren't done yet. The shots on goal, 23 for Boston and 15 for the Canucks.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket,
Vancouver's goaltender has preserved a tie game and has given them a chance to strike themselves in overtime. We'll return after these words. We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Blocked away. To Vanek. Turned from one teammate to another. Good shot down there. Perfect centering pass. Dogged determination there by Edler. Took that right away. Boston's up the wing controlling play now. Let's it go. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
A little over 3 minutes have been played. The red light has flashed four times to a side. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot. That's a marvelous save. Pass led ahead. Nothing will come of this. The Canucks control the play in their own end. Moving it to Gudbranson. Boston's in their own end setting things up. The Bruins have gotten to center ice. Big hit. Possession gone.
Oh, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
Chooses the corner for this. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Clean win on the draw. Vancouver's moving the puck in their own end. Onside. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Back on his stick. Goes to the backhand. Terrific glove save. Puck is thrown to Berchi. Let's it go. Point blank save. He imposed his will. Scooped up by McQuaid. The Bruins have it up the wing. Let's it go. Score! Game over. Overtime winning goal. The clock is at zeros. The game is over.
The Canucks lost the game. And in overtime, it's like losing a game and a half.
They had their opportunities in regulation, but just come up a little bit short in extra time.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.